I don't know whether it'll be four-cornered eventually, but we have the four corners tonight at GVL Narasimha Rao in the BJP corner. Prem Shukla in the Shiv Sena corner, Sanjay Jha in the Congress corner, and Rahul Narvekar in the NCP corner, and Medha Patkar is a social activist. Till recently, she was with the Aam Aadmi Party corner tonight. So it will be five-cornered debate, probably a four-cornered fight. Thank you very much for joining us. Rahul Narvekar, why do you think this is happening, all this going on between the BJP and the Shiv Sena? What does it reflect?
Well, that question should go either to the Bharatiya Janata Party or the Shiv Sena.
But why then, are you going soft? Is it because you were with the Shiv Sena till recently?
But
that you don't want to question or attack your former party?
No, what's the question of... There's no question of me going soft or me going hard. It's none of my concern what happened.
Really, none of your concern.
Saffron Alliance. It's their problem.
Really?
So they'll deal with it.
Really?
We don't contest elections on the weakness of the opposition. We contest elections on the basis of our strength. And we are confident about our strength. So there's no need to be concerned about what's happening on the other side.
Really?
The people of the state are...
Mr. Narvekar, what's happened to you tonight? Is it the same Rahul Narvekar or some kind of a...
That prevails between certain alliances.
I don't know. Is it Rahul Narvekar or a clone of Rahul Narvekar who's on the debate? I mean, Rahul Narvekar, who over the last few years has consistently made a good profession of attacking the other side, says we should never be concerned about the other side. That is, Mr. Narvekar, hypocrisy to its extreme depiction on television tonight. GVL Narasimha Rao, when are you announcing the breakup?
No.
We are certainly hoping there will be a happy solution very soon. There has both the sides, both BJP and Shiv Sena, have expressed an interest and a commitment to work this out. I think this is the dialogue is.
You know how bad it's looking. You know how bad it's looking. It's a joke. I mean, everyone.
Everyone. This evening.
This open sparring that's going on, and you know, at the end of the day.
No, this is
how. The split is imminent.
This is how. Arnab, this is how dialogue happens.
Really?
This is how two parties talk.
What kind of dialogue is this?
Will not simply give away. No, we have had discussions with our. No, there has never been any kind of jarring notes from either side. We believe we certainly deserve to get more seats. We should contest more seats.
Wow.
So we are discussing that with friends from Shiv Sena.
Okay, so the
That's
BJP,
a matter between the two
the
parties.
BJP says tonight,
and I think
the BJP
a midway
tonight,
will be found.
The BJP says tonight, this is how dialogue happens. This is the BJP's Waterloo model of dialogue. I don't know whose Waterloo it is going to end up becoming. Look at this now. Everybody's quiet tonight on the news. Nobody's saying anything because everyone's nervous, everyone's cautious, everyone's pulling their punches. But the fact is, the only person smiling is Sanjay Jha. I don't know why. Maybe it's because they have no stakes, they have no expectations. Maybe because they realize the election has been lost before it's fought.
Maybe because the
headline in
come
most
on,
newspapers
Arnab.
This morning
Arnab,
was the
Arnab,
embarrassing
you know,
sight of a deputy
smiling.
Chief minister saying that the chief minister he worked under is incompetent. I mean, in which world does it happen that
Arnab,
a deputy chief minister
smiling.
Goes on record to say that this
minute.
Man above me, the chief
you
minister
know,
from the Congress party, you know, was incompetent. I mean, something like that he said, Sanjay Jha. So you are not saying anything and Rahul Narvekar is not saying
Arnab,
anything about their breakup because you're also about to break up.
No,
it's a season of breakups.
Not at all. Arnab, the reason why I was smiling was because the BJP's dismal performance in the recent by-elections, the happiest party as a consequence of that was the Shiv Sena. Ask the Shiv Sena.
Talk about your performance.
Mr. Shukla is there. He will tell you that. In fact, the Shiv Sena was celebrating the dismal rout of the BJP in the by-elections over the last several weeks and months. I think the point that we need to recognize here, and this is the internal problem that the Shiv Sena has. They have seen how
by the way, how many seats
in Bihar
gave a
huge platform
Sanjay
that the BJP exploited in Bihar.
The Congress
I think the Shiv Sena is apprehensive that they may be creating a platform for the BJP. So they have to really ensure that the BJP has got very limited presence here. And that is the reason why there is grave insecurity in both sides. And as far as the Congress and NCP is concerned, let me tell you very categorically.
No, there is an expectation from both sides.
This coalition has been successful for the last three elections after the disastrous rout of the BJP Shiv Sena experiment of 94-99. I don't think the people of Maharashtra want to risk that again. The return of Gundaism, the return of threats on people, the return of absolutely the most pathetic administration the state had ever seen. So I think we are very confident that our arrangement will be formally announced.
Sanjay Jha,
and we will
Sanjay Jha, people of Maharashtra will be laughing. People of Maharashtra will have a great laugh.
The worst Gundaism period.
Do you think you have given a government that people will
Mr. Rao, let the
Shiv you again?
Mr. Rao, let the Shiv Sena speak. They have not yet broken up from you. Please let them speak.
During your tenure.
Sir, can I ask you a question, sir?
Shukla ji.
Can I ask you a question, Mr. Shukla? Mr. Shukla, can I ask you a question? Can the BJP can the BJP
Please.
Win without you?
We are alliance partners.
Or vice versa.
Can the BJP win without you?
Why should we wish that? We are alliance partners. We will win.
Which
together.
Means you can't win independently. You
we,
can't win
we,
independently,
we
and they can't win independently.
Ever.
Okay, let
in
me
the
rephrase
political
it.
Political system of India.
Are, sir, let's
we are the best alliance partners.
One minute.
Let me rephrase the question.
Medha Patkar, are you looking at the confusion between the Shiv Sena and the BJP tonight, and between the Congress and the NCP tonight? They're all fighting.
There is no confusion.
They're all squabbling. Medha Patkar.
Don't try to confuse the audience.
Medha Patkar, are you noticing this? What is your observation
on it? What is the question
for me? Yes?
Pardon me?
What are you noticing this? What? How
what
do you think?
The...
How do you think it will eventually play out in Maharashtra?
Oh, it's just an alliance politics, which is not even a coalition politics. And the alliance is only for power and power and power. Unfortunately, none of the alliances is discussing the views or the ideology or the 100 days performance of the central government or the Modinomics. Although they are having different opinions on the independent Vidarbha or Jaitapur nuclear power plant, they are still sharing what? Not views, but only the seats. And I think they will come together only because they want power and they are insecure without each other. But that compromise
Where is the Aam Aadmi Party in all this? People must learn and get awakened with this.
Why you
they are not even in
Aam Aadmi Party is with the Aam Aadmi and Aam
Where
Aura.
Is the Aam Aadmi Party? Why this?
Aam Aadmi Party did not decide.
No, is she representing? Is she there as an analyst?
Come on, don't do this, Mr. Narasimha Rao. Let me come into the debate. No, you know what, Mr. Narasimha Rao? You have a rule today. To participate in a debate, you have to be either from the BJP, the Shiv Sena, the NCP, or the Congress. And if you're not from any of the above, you can't take part in a debate like this. I mean, that's not correct. Please don't be patronizing. She's asking a direct question to both of you. She's exposing both of you. She's telling you and She's telling Prem Shukla and you, Medha Patkar. 1 minute, sir. She's telling both of you that you have no ideological glue. Prem Shukla, sun lijiye.
They've got exposed in Delhi.
One second. You know, both of you, first of all, you know, it's very easy.
She has no moral standing.
Mr. Rao.
She has no experience.
Mr. Rao, you see what happens.
She's analyzing and you're not even giving us a chance to counter
Mr. Yes, you countered it, but
or have you hired her as your analyst?
Mr. Rao, calm down. Why is Medha Patkar making you so angry tonight? One second. You see, what both of you are doing is Prem Shukla and GVL Narasimha Rao, there is an ugly fight going on between the BJP and the Shiv Sena. A really ugly fight. And
there
now
no
Prem Shukla
there
and Mr. Rao have decided that because
no
they don't want to talk about their ugly fight, they will try and take on Medha Patkar in a fake show of unity. They will both take on Medha Patkar.
There is no need of faking unity.
Then answer Medha Patkar's question.
There is no need.
Shukla ji, who used the word lust? Arnav asked Shukla ji who used the word lust.
One second. Sanjay Jha is counter. Sanjay Jha is countering you. Mr. Shukla, listen to Sanjay Jha.
Absolutely. The kind of language that has been used by the BJP and Shiv Sena leaders against each other is really, as they say, hitting under the belt.
Yeah, yeah.
The word used were lust, impotent. I mean, these words are not used a normal political parliament.
What has NCP? What have NCP? Why did Sanjay Jha? Why was NCP formed?
Regarding Sharad Pawar.
What is the basis of NCP? What is the basis of NCP? Why was NCP formed? It was to attack your own leader. They formed NCP because they did not want Sonia Gandhi to lead a Congress party. Can there anything be more serious?
But this has got bitter and acrimonious. No, you can have differences between two political parties. That's possible.
No, I'm asking you.
One is not denying that.
I'm asking you.
But you all have reached a very guttural, very vicious,
why was NCP formed?
And extremely,
the very genesis of NCP.
Extremely,
the very genesis of NCP.
What I would call as distrust.
I am also asking a question. So, one second. Rahul Narvekar finally raised his hand.
The truth of life is that Shiv Sena has been beating the drum.
One second,
on
Sanjay, something remarkable has happened 20 minutes into the debate. Something remarkable has happened 20 minutes into the debate. Rahul Narvekar has finally decided to speak. I think we should give him a chance because till now he's soft peddling. You know, he has a soft corner for the Shiv Sena. He doesn't want to say anything against the Shiv Sena. Or also, he doesn't even want to upset the Shiv Sena's ally, the BJP.
Come on, Rahul, speak up.
So the question here tonight is this. Rahul, I'll come to you later. You know what the fact is? A question is asked by Medha Patkar. You have no ideology and your fight today is exposing your lack of ideology. That's a simple question. The kind of language you use against each other is abominable. It is unexpected. And by the way, Mr. Narasimha Rao, remember, you should think three times before going it alone. You lost the Bihar elections. Mr. Rao, are you listening to me? You lost the Bihar elections. Then you lost the Uttarakhand.
No, we have no Sabha elections, Arnav. What has happened to?
Then you lost the Uttarakhand elections.
We have won Bihar.
Then you
Part
lost the Karnataka elections.
Of Gujarat.
Then you lost. Then you lost an alliance partner in Haryana. Then you lost the Rajasthan elections. Then you lost the Uttar Pradesh election. So I don't know what is the basis of your confidence that you
Come
don't
on,
need
we
any
have won
party.
Rajasthan. I don't know and what you are reporting.
Arnav,
we have won Rajasthan.
Really?
How come you don't? How come
what about the election 5 days back?
We have won Rajasthan.
What about the election 5 days back?
Mr. Rao, and a by-election
no, come
is
on,
also
this is
an
a
election.
By-election, three
a
assembly,
by-election,
four assembly conferences.
One seat is still an electoral verdict.
I think let Congress be happy with it.
You can't ignore it. You can't ignore
public
sentiment.
I think it counts a lot.
Are you insulting the people who have voted against you recently?
For the Congress party.
Are you mocking the people who have voted against you recently?
No.
Are you going to sit on the same arrogance of power that you have demonstrated over the last 100 days?
It counts a lot for the Congress party.
Please display some degree of humility, for heaven's sake.
I'm saying
you are not,
it does not alter the
Mr.
overall
Rao,
situation in Rajasthan.
Mr. Rao, small observation
to
tonight.
Winning three assembly
Mr. Seats. Rao, small observation to you and Rahul Narvekar. You are not coalition partners anymore with any party. Mr. Narvekar, after the great performance of your Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar, who short of abusing Prithviraj Chauhan has done everything. I mean, it's so embarrassing. You're not coalition partners anymore. You know, you are squabbling partners. And you expect the people, the voters out there to believe you the next time when you say we are out there to defend secularism? I mean, you are NCP and Congress are out there to defend secularism? Mr. Narvekar, even in your worst nightmare, would you believe this kind of a situation? Please speak some tonight now, Mr. Narvekar. We've been waiting for you for a long time.
Mr. Goswami, let me remind you that the Congress and the NCP have been allies for the last 15 years and they have successfully come to power in three elections in an alliance. This is not the first time that we have expressed different views. We may be having views and opinions about each other, but that does not mean there is any kind of problem in the alliance.
A deputy chief minister
is accepted,
says Rahul.
In any democratic alliance, such kind of criticism is acceptable.
However, it's not criticism. One second. You people want to have a punching bag with Medha Patkar. You know why? Because you are trying to do what the same thing that BJP Shiv Sena did. How do we avoid talking with Arnab about how we are squabbling like school children? Let's take on Medha Patkar. Let's not answer Arnab's question. My question to you is simple.
Arnab, you have to let me complete.
And you have to answer my question.
Then you accuse me of being quiet on your show.
I'm not accusing you, I'm making an observation that you are quiet.
Give me an opportunity to answer.
Answer my question.
You either give me an opportunity to answer, or then you don't accuse me of being quiet on your show. I give you an opportunity to answer,
but I give you an opportunity to answer my question, and my question to you, Rahul Narvekar, is this. Here's my question. You have to listen to the question before you answer, right? My question to you, Rahul Narvekar, is this. In which other state in India does the chief minister face acute, insulting and humiliating criticism from his own deputy chief minister, and the deputy chief minister goes on to say that the chief minister was an absentee chief minister who was not even in the state, right? And that the chief minister does not have the experience to deal with state level issues. This kind of criticism, this kind of humiliating criticism, please tell me, Rahul Narvekar, don't give me a rhetorical answer. I just want you to give me one example that this has happened once before anywhere. Give me one example. I'm waiting for an example.
Mr. Arnab Goswami, I know my name, please continue. The best of your efforts to create a rift between the alliance, to create an atmosphere that tries to show the viewers that there is some kind of a problem in the alliance, is not going to work.
You will not succeed to such tactics.
So let that be. Let the alliance decide its own fate. We don't need Arnab Goswami to decide what is humiliating and what is not.
Really?
If the chief minister of the state finds something humiliating, he will express it. He does not need Arnab Goswami to be his spokesperson and answer for Number two, Medha Patkar was just talking about the performance of the Bharatiya Janata Party government. I think the Shiv Sena has given the Bharatiya Janata Party a certificate of its performance. If you read the Samna, which was just about 2 days back, the Shiv Sena has clearly stated how the Bharatiya Janata Party government has totally failed to promise or deliver its promises. And they should learn a lesson or two from the results of the Uttar Pradesh elections. They have clearly stated that the Bharatiya Janata Party has failed to deliver what they promised to the people. And that's why they are facing the day they are facing today. I don't think we need the NCP, I don't think we need the Congress.
I don't think we need Medha Patkar
to give any kind of certificate to the Bharatiya Janata Party government. I think the Shiv Sena has done enough to give them enough certification.
Prem Shukla wanted to respond.
No, we are not giving any certificates to anybody. Mr. Narvekar is just trying to go away from the discussion.
Mr. Shukla, why don't you read the Samna, which was just published day before yesterday? You have clearly stated that the Bharatiya Janata Party, Mr. Prem Shukla, I challenge you to read out what you mentioned in the Samna two days ago. I challenge you on national television to read out the Samna. If there is even a word inappropriate of what I am saying.
Mr. Prem Shukla, may I request you, if you think you are so right, to read out what you mentioned in the Samna two days back.
It is clearly stated the Bharatiya Janata Party needs to
needs to introspect and realize that the trend is against the Bharatiya Janata Party. This is the certification you have given to the Bharatiya Janata Party.
No, Rahul, you are misleading.
Traitor is not entitled to teach me lessons about Samna.
Mr. Prem Shukla.
No, traitor has gotten that license.
It is not given by anybody,
that power to give a license to a person who is declared traitor. He is giving certificates to me regarding Samna. I'm challenging you. Please show me that piece.
And Mr. Shukla,
and I will. You must be misinterpreting it.
Mr. Shukla,
don't misinterpret Samna.
Are you done?
Shuklaji, are you done? Editorial.
Now please don't interrupt. Mr. Shukla, I have my complete sympathies go with you. I totally sympathize with you because the position you are in, you definitely can't debate on the subject. You have to deviate from the subject because I know you cannot counter what has been stated.
I'm challenging what has been stated in the Samna.
I know you cannot counter it. Therefore, I sympathize with you, and that's why you will make every attempt to deviate from the subject. I can appreciate that.
I have a question for the BJP and the Shiv Sena.
I have a question for the BJP and the Shiv Sena. This is my right to defend Samna. Don't misquote Samna.
Mr. Shukla, don't get emotional about this. Yeah. By the way, I can keep quoting what
no,
Mr.
No, no,
okay,
no.
Okay, 1 minute.
One minute. You people take, you fight elsewhere.
Mr. Shukla.
Giving challenge to me. I'm accepting the challenge.
Mr. Shukla.
I'll get the material now.
What I have stated is wrong. Can you tell the viewers what was stated in the Samna 2 days back, assuming that what I've said is rubbish? Can you tell me and the viewers what was stated in the Samna two days back?
Samna, I know what you want to quote. Please quote me now openly. What you want to quote? Please quote the lines. I will answer for that. Which line you have got an objection?
It has been clearly stated that the Bharatiya Janata Party needs to learn a lesson from their performance in Uttar Pradesh elections and the by-elections that were conducted a couple of days back. It further goes to state that the Bharatiya Janata Party has failed to win the confidence of the people, and therefore they need to introspect. So this is the certificate which you've given your ally. What is wrong and what is inappropriate, can you tell me? If I am misinterpreting, there should be an error in your mind.
It was quoted, but you are misquoting it. You are quoting some other line. Don't quote that. Then please quote the right thing. Regarding the evaluation of the by-election results, there was no preaching to BJP. The front page of Samna clearly reads, please read the headline.
Both of you, if you finish your headline, what does it say? Okay, so you know what? One second. I'm giving Rahul Narvekar two minutes. I'll also try and find out before the end of the debate what was there in the Samna. Now, please, let's not give free publicity to the Samna for so long. Please, its circulation will go up. My question is very simply tonight. GVL Narasimha Rao and Prem Shukla. GVL Narasimha Rao and Prem Shukla, my last question on the News Hour tonight is to you. Mr. Rao, I am touched with the honesty with which both of you have declared on national television that you are both inseparable and that you will succeed only if you are together, and that therefore if you are not together you have no right to face the voters in this election. Mr. Narasimha Rao, while many people will appreciate this stand that we are either together or we are not there, may I request you to just, I want to hear it in your words.
You cannot decide my
why are you backing off? Sir, there's a audio problem on your end. Sir, I'm not getting your audio. I'm going to try and get your mic back. I'm going to try and get your mic back. There's this little problem with your mic out there, Mr. Rao. That's why I'm not being able to get you there. Prem Shukla, will you please say today that you swear before the people of who are watching that you are either going to be together with the
BJP? Am I audible?
Yeah, okay, you are audible. I just want you to tell people that you are, you know, without, if you're not going to be in alliance, you will not face the people. Just say that.
No. You see, let me state our stand.
BJP
has made it time and again very clear. We want to go into this election in alliance with Shiv Sena. There is no question of taking a separate way. And you, despite your best attempts to see that we spar, you have only got the NCP and Shiv Sena to blows.
You never gave me an assurance I was looking for. I wanted you to speak the truth tonight. But you believe in keeping options open, Mr. Rao.
We want to go into this election together. We want to defeat the Congress NCP government and see if we can really deny them opposition status in Maharashtra, like we have done in New Delhi, like we have done this in Lok Sabha. That is the kind of a performance
Rao
that
Sahib,
we want to deliver
Sahib,
in alliance with Shiv Sena. That is the strong desire. That is the desire of the BJP.
Medha Patkar, what happened to the Aam Aadmi Party? Just curious in all this. Last question to you.
Aam
you fought.
Party's,
it's disappeared from the
Aam
scene.
Aam Aadmi Party's central leadership decided not to contest an election, whether that was for good or bad. But I think in Maharashtra, at least the secular parties must understand that while they are not different, much different on the economic policies from the BJP, if even the secularism after Mohsin Khan's murder, Dabholkar's murder and the rest of the decisions of the Modi government during last 100 years, if they want to make a difference, they must come out openly and tell us how they will curtail corruption on one hand, especially of the Ajit Pawar and his colleagues, and how would they be different on the economic front with the Dalits. While the Ramdas Athawale has gone with Modi, how will they be different with farmers when Raju Shetty ji has gone with Modi ji? They must answer these questions to the Adivasis. How will they be different on the issues of displacement on Narmada, on so many dams and infrastructural displacement issues? But that they are not coming out with. Unfortunately, therefore, everyone is just clinging together.
This will be
because the ship is going to sink.
Wait for the election agenda.
The ship is going to sink.
Wait for the election agenda.
Well, we were told. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. A BJP leader told me this morning. A BJP leader told me this morning.
The voters will learn.
A BJP leader told me this morning that we are better off without the Shiv Sena. Let's see if that threat is followed upon. Thank you for joining me on this News Hour debate this Friday evening. Thank you very much.